year 1981, but it made it to number 2 on the pop charts. It's actually very big. The Juice got a Grammy.